In 1902, Richard Stief, Margaret's nephew, designed a toy bear made of mohair called Bear 55 PB. Inspired by American President Theodore Roosevelt, the initially nameless bear received its name Teddy, which is still known today.